John Kerry and his wife are billionaires. And last year, the Kerrys paid a federal tax rate of about 12.5%. That's less than most middle-class families pay. But in the Senate, Kerry has voted dozens of times for higher taxes on the middle class.
Hey, John Kerry, before raising our taxes, why don't you pay your fair share?
Yeah!
ClubForGrowth.net is responsible for the content of this advertising.